Feeding and training shows at zoos serve several purposes. They highlight the abilities of these amazing animals, and they foster emotional and educational connections with the public. In this video of otters, you have a father and its son. They are paired, and they currently live at the Rosamond Gifford Zoo in Syracuse, New York. And they're displayed here in the middle of a play and training session. They're asked to swim, to walk away, or to walk in a circle. They're asked to climb and touch a target. Each keeper is assigned to one specific otter, and each otter recognizes their own target. And if you look closely, you'll see a colored ball at the end of the stick. These behaviors might look like tricks, but actually they allow the keepers to assess the otter's interest in eating, their attention and focus, their gait, their ease of movement, and the symmetric use of each limb. It allows us also to look at the abdomen, the foot pads, and the hair coat. These animals respond to a hand or voice command and are rewarded with pieces of fish when the correct behavior is completed. The training sessions are short and always positive to keep the otters engaged and interested. The training itself can provide valuable information on the health of the animal. If they appear to be a little bit off when they're performing their behavior, or suddenly they decide not to do these behaviors, we can look more closely at health issues. This play and training session allows the keepers to identify subtle and early changes, all in a fun and stress-free setting for the otters.